167 to the outside. 167 to the outside. We're good there. Okay. I need the drill, and it's already got a screw in it. Yep. Okay, got it. That looks like it's gonna come this way. On it a little?
Nope, got it. Now I'm level. We're 164 and 5/8 right here, so pretty darn close. If I can go in.
Do that one right now.
You want me to? Yeah. You don't have to.
Yep.
Good?
Nope.
on that end.
Actually, I should take this screw out right now.
Did you scrap yesterday with Coda?
So I'm going to put the board up here. Hang it on here.
That's true. I don't know.
Hopefully it stays on there.
I didn't think it was going to be that heavy.
Ready?
Yep.
192 and 3/4 minus 164.
Okay.
Divided by 2.
14.
Okay, I'm pretty good. Just making sure you're still here. Well, that's the start of phase two of the build. Stage one was setting all the posts. We did that a week ago. Then we let the posts sit. And stage two is we are putting the cross members in here. And then we're going to be putting little inserts in between them. Just for more of a decorative look and to strengthen it up a lot. Stage three is going to be hanging the swing. And we're going to be putting a sail over the top for good shade at the swing. We're going to do lots of different things in this area, such as playing beanbag toss, ladder ball, play on the swings, all kinds of different things. So keep watching.